basically, we've come from far away to get rid of those creatures causing trouble. We're like exterminators?
Just how far away?
As far as you can.
Nice cover.
Beyond the reaches of your puny perspective.
Welcome back, all you dandelions out there playing Kingdom Hearts 3. This is Gamer Flavor.
Dandelions. I get that reference because I've been paying attention to every single piece of Kingdom Hearts media.
Like, I imagine Nomura as the guy from I Think You Should Leave.
Oh,
having
right.
A meeting, he's just like, and then we're gonna have clones, and they're gonna be putting the puppet hearts.
Seriously?
They're like, but maybe with time notes. Travel just make this a bit more complicated?
Yes, that's the point!
That's funny. Zoom zoom!
Just avoiding all of this nonsense.
Yeah. Awesome.
Yay, I got a prize.
I got a prize, but it's already at Monsters.
What's this?
Nothing important. Oh, wait. No, that's Monsters Inc., isn't it? It is Monsters
Inc. It's fun.
Oh. There it is, down there.
Here we go!
Whoa.
I'm dive bombing!
What's this?
It's a rude world, thing to huh? Say about them.
Is something there? Sora, open your fucking eyes.
You would see that if you, you paid even a lick of attention. If you hadn't left home before you finished sixth grade.
I mean, honestly, if anyone doesn't need school, it's Sora.
True. Dude, he's like the last person that needs school. But
yeah,
he also doesn't computer, though.
He doesn't computer.
He can't computer.
He figures out enough of computer to be able to function in whatever he needs to do.
That's true. Well, kind of. He was banging on computer.
Yeah, but it worked because hearts.
That's true. Hearts do work. You can't deny it. We're doing great big things with hearts. I've got the biggest heart. My heart's enlarged.
How dare you!
It's much larger than anyone else's heart.
Eat ducks!
What is this duck thing?
They're my special.
I mean, what do they do, though? Are they also fiery? I don't know if you're... There you go. Okay, you're hitting it.
Oh, yeah. Why aren't my ducks working?
I don't know. That's what I was asking. Do you press the duck attack? What's the duck power? Triangle?
I don't. I'm trying to hit triangle. It doesn't want to do anything.
What about right R1? Up?
I think they just exist. I don't know what they do.
Maybe they take the damage or something that you would take?
I don't know. Got an A? Don't care.
Don't care. Got laid? Don't care. Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go!
Now I get why Roxas loves this view.
JC Productions presents.
Oh, look at that shading.
That is a huge building. Oh my god. So big. Nothing right here has been changed. This is all just regular. They had some mods for Sora where he can turn him like black or purple, but I didn't think it was interesting enough to change it. Yeah. I was like, sometimes Goofy. I would do those light changes, but this
Why
one
do
isn't
you guys
one.
Look like monsters?
Well, you both scared me.
Oh, I forgot that you could put those little wings on Sora. Oh,
that's so good.
Is that... this how we blend in here?
That's right. It's about time you got out.
What? You were just as flummoxed.
I don't
Could you guys dig a few steps back?
You're giving me the heebie-jeebies.
Oh, boy. Nice. Donald, play that.
I love Donald.
You got a starfish on
Jeff
you?
Off!
Wonder what
I'll beat you with a hammer!
Yeah, right?
He gets so creeped out.
Oh my god.
It says, hysterical. We scare because we care?
That's hard.
Doesn't sound very caring. If they look like us, then they could be trouble. I think we better investigate.
Does he think that he's trouble then?
No, he just looks scary. Even though he knows he's nice, so you would think the thought would occur to him.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, he said they could be trouble if they look like us.
Well, I guess... Do they have claws and teeth and stuff? Because you could say if somebody has big 9-inch metal claws, they could be trouble.
That's true. That's true.
They might be very nice, but we might want to be cautious of those claws.
Fair enough. I can understand this perspective and agree with it.
Let's make sure they're nice.
True that. Bitch, I don't know your life. They're gonna eat that child.
Get him.
Like in Five Nights at Freddy's, just run in and tackle him and start punching him.
True.
I have unresolved trauma.
You hear this? This music is a mod.
What is this?
That's fine. We got nothing to hide.
What is this from?
This is the actual music from the
from the
official movie soundtrack.
Okay.
Because the show, the movie is supposed to be jazzy, but they made it more mechanical in Kingdom Hearts 3. So, and I guess it was because they were exploring the factory.
Are you trying to scare that little girl? Yes! I mean, no! We're done with scare power. Nobody's getting scared.
Mike, take it easy.
Is that the actual Mike Wazowski voice?
No way they got Billy Crystal.
Is that like,
he thinks he's too good for this still.
I bet he does.
Hello. My name is Sora.
Boo.
Oh, is that your name? Nice to meet you, Boo. You guys really aren't
this kid's easily entertained.
Very.
Huh? Come on, Boo. Mike Wazowski.
I don't
Crystal
think...
won 2 Tony Awards.
Well, I told you.
I didn't know that.
In 1993, probably.
Let's see.
I don't think I've seen enough of Billy Crystal's work to adequately judge him as an actor, but what little I've seen, I've not been that impressed.
He was in The Princess Bride.
Billy Crystal?
Yeah. He was in When Harry Met Sally.
He was... I think he might have been the old man wizard guy who, like, brought him back from the dead.
Oh. Okay.
Along with that woman who rents the tugboat in Unbreakable Kimmy Schmidt.
Oh, I love her. She's
it's not a tugboat.
That's not the Heartless's emblem.
And see, this is the jazzy fight music that
they've
got.
I like that.
I like it. And this is also from the movie. I think it fits it.
Stay here, kitty, we'll be back.
Those guys are right, Sully. This has got fan news written all
I wonder how much Monsters Inc. costs to make. Safe.
I'm on it.
I don't know. It was kind of big, wasn't it?
It was a very big movie at the time.
It was like it was a big movie at the time, and then it just kind of didn't have very much...
Ooh.
Oh, wow. I don't feel that it had that much staying power as far as the Disney film is concerned.
Huh.
Not like Aladdin.
Aladdin did last a lot longer, but it might have had more of that intense exposure because of the how videos get dispersed.
Right, it's a different distribution model.
Yeah,
back
that's
then.
What I mean. Things are much more spread out nowadays.
Fractured media landscape.
Yeah.
Yes, get ruined.
Nice.
Oh, yeah. Went back to the Aerith Keyblade.
Right. Sonic was fun, but it was a...
It was a bit too much.
Bling, bling, bling. It was very loud and chimey, and it was constant. Nice, Sully. It went well with that costume, though. What did he say?
He said, even with those extra pounds you put on. Oh, I remember this music.
Right.
They couldn't have been heartless.
It's on the tip of my tongue. I remember the king told us something about negative emotions.
Oh my god.
You don't know the word negative, Goofy?
Unversed. Uh-huh. So Monsters, Inc. cost $115 million to make, and it earned $580 million. So, overall, net bonus of $400 million or so. Pretty good.
I'm gonna wring your neck, duck.
Dude, if I weren't looking at the words he was saying, I would never have understood what he just said. Right? I have scream power?
I never know what Donald's talking about.
Donald, I can't understand a word you say.
Basically, we've come from far away to get rid of those creatures causing trouble. We're like exterminators.
Just how far away?
As far as you can.
Nice cover.
Beyond the reaches of your puny perspective.
Say we buy all that. Are those creeps dangerous?
They sure gave Boo a scare.
This jazz is getting it.
It's just like, yeah.
It's very joyful and a little playful.
Yeah, a little playful. Yeah, we're having a good time. It's a video game. Yeah. What
are you playing? It's not, it's the notes you don't play.
You would understand the the value of silence.
Okay. Silence is the, it's the calming of the lake as after the ripples have been spread. I like the cool little. What are Sora's gloves? He's like, my wrists get cold.
Maybe they're bracers.
So that's that, like armor?
Yeah, like, keeps his hands.
He wants to show off his elbows?
Oh yeah, those are some good elbows.
He's like, I worked hard on these elbows.
They don't really cover his palms, do they? So, like, it's not like
do they not? It's like...
It kinda.
Oh, no, I guess they don't.
They don't cover his palms, so it's not like they're reducing any kind of friction he would be getting from...
You reduce me?
I reduce you.
That's a fun joke.
That's right. That's from the movie.
Yeah. God, that piano is just getting it. Let's go.
Let's go. Do you think I should take the music off the next time we play so you can hear the difference?
Yeah. I'm also slightly worried that if it plays for too long without any game noises or us talking, it'll think we're trying to, like, play copyrighted music over our YouTube channel and then ding us.
Well, this might be a good time to take a break, then. How much did we go through?
We haven't done all that much, but
there's gonna be another chance to save after.
All right, well let's continue on. Let's see, what we got over here. Ah, my God, what is this bug creature?
Did he just scare them? Like,
I think he scared them
up with scaring. He's like Simba. He roars them to death.
That was pretty cool.
I do enjoy it.
What we got over here?
Gotta send her home right now. So help me! So help me! So help me!
So help me!
So Monsters Incorporated used to rely on screen power from human kids for energy.
So help me!
But now we collect their laughter instead.
Their laughter.
He's a pretty good John Goodman.
You think so? Yeah, it's been a while since I've heard John Goodman.
Never figured it out without
he food. Does sound like him, yeah.
It's pretty good.
Cool!
Do you think it's weird if you're a celebrity to hear someone do an impression of you and they just nail it?
Probably not. I mean, wasn't there a video of Dolly Parton losing an impersonation contest of herself?
I thought it was a like a drag queen contest.
Well, still, she got second place.
That's amazing. I love that she's just having a good time. She doesn't care.
I do like her.
She's like, this is hilarious that I would lose a Dolly Parton, you know, impersonator contest.
Mm-hmm. Ah, the door.
They 8 billion people on this planet.
8 billion.
And just as many doors.
No, not it is. It's perfectly identical because of the flowers. You know, they got flowers on it. I wonder if there's any people who painted flowers on their child's door in the same way that they did in Monsters Inc. because they saw it in Monsters Inc.
Oh, you know what? I bet
that kind of stuff happens.
Yeah. Everybody's busy. They can't always be coming up with creative ideas. Sometimes you gotta steal stuff.
Borrow or, you know, imitate?
Yeah.
Creative license?
Homage. Yes,
whatever.
As long as you're not, you know, using other people's content as your own content.
Awesome.
This is a very fantastic spectacle.
The fireworks are not a very fantastic spectacle.
No, I said the whole thing is.
It's
just like so colorful and loud and
yeah,
everything's
balloons,
everything's popping off.
Popping. You need to turn the mirage stash on. Oh my gosh.
Yes.
Yeah. Awesome. There it is.
They really like. It amazes me that a mod, or modder did this as opposed to the game creators.
Yeah.
Like,
what were they thinking? I mean, they put all the assets in there, so you gotta give them credit for that.
Oh, sure. Like, they made a huge project, but if you're choosing what kind of forms to give these weapons,
how
why
they should behave, yeah.
Why
yeah,
wouldn't
yeah.
you make this?
Yeah, I agree.
Maybe it's too OP.
They could scale the damage. You just have to.
You could, yeah.
You know, they could, but it's, like having the gameplay style is what really what matters.
Right.
It's having. Oh my gosh.
Swiping a card with like
really
intensity.
Really intense.
I wonder what having a tail feels like if you've never had a tail. You know. Do you? I'd want to waggle it.
But would you be able to control that? Do cats control their tails wagging? Or is it just like an innate thing?
Well, if you go to like grab a cat's tail,
they'll
pull it away.
Yeah. But they also... It's like your hair. If someone grabs your hair, you pull it away.
But it seems to have muscles in it for them to move it. Because, like, yeah, it's able to make different shapes. So it's got to have muscles.
Maybe
but also,
it's your ears?
Meow will, like, when he's sitting in my lap, if I'm petting him or doing something he doesn't like, he'll kind of, like, slap me with his tail.
Yeah.
To get my attention.
Yeah. So he does think about it. Make it, guys. Oh, okay.
Don't take too long. We gotta go after that door.
Oh, my.
We're after the white door with flowers on it.
Okay.
Come on, Boost.
Okay.
Okay. There's a Mickey in here.
Yeah, it's on one of these,
There's actually two in here.
There are two Mickeys?
Uh-huh.
Oh my god.
So,
lunch.
Monsters have, like, everyday office jobs. They, like, look at the
it's
clock.
It's kind of funny.
And they have phones and type things. Nice. I wonder why I didn't have the little symbol. Oh, actually, I do. I know why.
Did you take that off or something? Yeah,
I took off. That was one of the mods I just recently put on. I made it so that there's no health bar. You don't get to know when your health is low other than the sound effect.
What?
And, And there's no, like... Yeah, I thought about turning off the command menu, too, but I thought that might make it too hard, because you won't be able to switch between your special moves. You wouldn't know when you have your form changes and stuff.
Yeah, that's intense.
So, like, I thought about that, but I was like, that's not as fun. So we just took away the health meter.
Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go!
Wee.
This is very dangerous.
He hit eject. Interesting.
This looks like heavy machinery you shouldn't be playing around with.
No one's wearing any kind of safe protectives.
Imagine if your hand was on the middle part there.
Look at this baby.
Right?
Randall. Always watching Lebowski.
Just got a great idea. It's a different character.
Yeah, I know. I remembered her.
Oh. She's fun. I liked her. What are you doing after work?
This part's very hard because you don't have
any indicators.
You don't have, well, I was going to say you don't have any Koopa coins.
Oh.
And so, like, you're going to have to be really careful. I didn't know those attacks were green. I always thought they were. So you're gonna need to press.
Keyblade.
Yeah, it prompts you. You see, it says press Y to take cover.
Oh.
So you're probably really low on health.
We'll make it.
You made it. You're gonna have to do that again in a moment, but it's a different. It'll be a different place. I think it'll be a little bit harder.
I think the jazz was a better choice.
Right?
We have to power it up.
It's just kind of generic background fight music, action music.
Right now it is.
That is something they should have done more in this game, is have distinct music for the levels. That was, you know, really... I don't know. I guess Toy Story does, yeah.
Yeah, they have...
You've got a bird.
They just didn't do it for this one as much. You know,
yeah.
They were trying to make it feel more like a... Like you were in a warehouse, because that's kind of what this is.
Right. That's true.
But, you know... Oh, cool.
Beware winter's cold!
Dude, oh my god.
I love it so
amazing.
Much. Easy.
I'll do the thing.
Is he gonna do the thing?
He's gonna do the thing.
Help them! Yes.
Maybe the thing's in a minute.
Okay.
Oh, I lost it.
I lost it.
You lost it. What's the go to your Valor form keyblade after you once you're ready?
Okay. Oh yeah, I've just been using this one.
The only reason I say that because is I want to see what the hit stuff looks like.
Oh yeah.
That's right. Now you've got Acid Fang, which kind of goes well with this world. Now that I think about it. Neat.
What are the little,
kind of like leaves or teardrops?
Oh, it's like poison damage.
Oh, poison.
Like, bleh.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Neat.
Yes!
Let's go!
This is the thing.
Here we go, doing the thing! Thera! Fire upgrade. And Goofy got burn protection.
Bark. Oh.
The door's
What is this door technology?
It's based off of human laughter.
But if they have that, why don't they have one door on one area that manufactures them and another door to where they need to go, and then you just open the two doors and walk through with whatever doors you need instead of having a series of like rail work throughout this whole warehouse that just carries doors to and fro?
They do. What you were talking at the beginning, when they got onto this rail working thing, that's how they do it. They would like line the doors up to where they need to go. They would go in and then they would come right back out. Then they would take the doors away and bring in the next ones for the next monsters to go in through. They were just constantly rotating them in and out.
Okay.
Yeah. And that's why it's moving, like, that's why there's so many. Because like you said, there's like 8,000 people, 8 billion.
Billion.
But they never say how many monsters there are.
I guess they just don't scare kids that don't have doors.
That's true.
It's like Santa.
That's sad.
Mm-hmm.
That's sad to...
I gotta go.
Master, we gotta go. Wait, before you go, check out the... Go back to the same thing. And then go to the bistro. See if there's anything going on there.
Do a little bistro real quick, everybody.
Bistro. Everybody gonna like a little bistro.
I'll always keep you safe, Sora.
Oh, Riku.
Riku-sama. Let's see if we can do it.
Nice.
All right. We did it.
Every time. It's a move that works, so he keeps doing it.
He knows exactly what's working.
Let's see how well we can do. I'm nervous about this one. Got it.
Wow. Amazing. Wow.
We did it.
Who would have thought?
Yeah. It's fucked up because I didn't earn that little finger gun.
Yes, you did. You earned it. Look at all these ingredients you caught.
Oh, that's
true. He's supposed to be the one.
Right, he's supposed to control me. So why am I doing that? I'm Sora, right?
That's right.
All right. We did it.
I like his gold Kingdom Hearts chain necklace.
It goes well.
Yeah, it goes well with the outfit. It's also very similar to a Sonichu medallion.
His eyes are green now because Sonic's eyes are green.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Should have one blue, one green. Oh, we are just crushing it, y'all. If you're tired of this, skip ahead or just go to the next step. What? Yeah. Oh.
You were like, oh no, I did it right.
Gotcha.
I gotta do something. Oh god. You were expecting it to happen immediately, right?
Yeah. Look at all these stars I'm earning. Come in, Daddy Uncle Scrooge.
This is booming. Splendid. Just splendid. You two have outdone yourselves. The critics are going cuckoo and the register ka-ching. I cannot wait to see what it is you'll cook up next. Dorkin the customers.
Here's $5 worth of gifts.
We try. Right, little chef?
An elixir.
Okay.
Still got one more you can do.
Oh, I don't know. I'm a little nervous.
I don't know.
Nailed it.
Wow. And you had amazing.
I put a dash of pepper in this stew and it's done.
It's perfect. Look at that. And it's not even stewed.
If you're gonna do this, like...
Alright, that's it for now.
Alright, well, we're gonna leave the bistro. And, sometimes ourselves are our greatest enemies.
What's this music?
Monsters, Inc.
Oh. Totally threw me off.
So when we get back, we'll continue in the Monsters, Inc. world.
It started before you went back into it.
Yeah.
Anyway, yes, we'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye.